and sticking his face into Barry. I mean, I suppose the referee, I mean, it looks as if he might have even been going for a bite, but I'm not sure that ensued. And he tried to kind of make up, but by then the damage was done.
The red mist came down, and Diego Costa has now received a red card. Well, there you go. I think if the Football Association see that evidence, there will